We have some new details now. Hurricane Irma has forced the Miami Dolphins season opener against Tampa Bay to be postponed. The Fins were scheduled to host the Bucks Sunday at Hard Rock Stadium. The game will now be played at Hard Rock on November 19th. That's week 11 of the NFL season, when both teams were scheduled to have a bye week. That means the Dolphins and Buccaneers will be playing 16 consecutive weeks of regular season football.